How many times in the last month have you painted with oil paints or developed film by hand? Probably not much. In comparison, how many times have you used a creative app on your phone or shared a photo right from your camera roll? With every new wave of technology, it becomes easier to express, refine, and share our ideas and create some really awesome results. Generative artificial intelligence is the next evolution of creative technology. It opens up a new world of visual creation to anyone who can write a text prompt. And it offers a huge array of time-saving, imagination-sparking possibilities for people who want to write something, create an image, design a poster, solve a problem, basically everyone. Artificial intelligence is also rapidly changing the way we'll all work, or how we'll just accomplish everyday tasks. And most excitingly, it's going to change the ways we can create and innovate. And the greatest potential of generative AI isn't to replace human creativity, but to assist people like you who want to stretch their creative muscles. Gen AI can do that by serving as a co-producer to help you bring previously unimaginable and totally unique ideas, creations, and solutions to life. After all, 75% of Gen Z consumers say generative AI will make them more creative. And when it comes to their experiences with brands, 72% of global consumers say generative AI will improve their customer experiences. But we all also want companies and individuals to use generative AI responsibly. Consumers ranked responsibility as the number one most important thing when using generative AI, with 34% prioritizing actions like having guardrails in place to encourage responsible use. So with the quick pace of new tools, it's important to stay on top of the trends and know the best ways to use those tools effectively and responsibly. And that's what this short course is here to help you with. I'm Brian Johndrud. At Adobe, I lead our education learning team, which creates courses, curriculum, and learning experiences for people to learn the latest essential skills and digital tools. Whether you're a student, a teacher, a career seeker, or just a curious lifelong learner, we want to help you keep leveling up your creative skills and keep a competitive edge. In this course, my colleagues at Adobe and I are going to help you master the art of creating images and graphics with generative AI. We'll share with you the basics of artificial intelligence terminology, including generative AI. We and other industry experts we've invited to contribute to this course will share with you the power of creating smart AI prompts, also known as prompt engineering, and show you how you can use Adobe's generative AI tools like Adobe Firefly to bring your image creations to life. We'll also share with you the essentials of creating with AI, from copyright and permissions to ethics and integrity, and how to share your work with potential employers or clients to stand out in the job market, or to share your creations with your community. You have truly limitless creativity, but the process of bringing those ideas to life and communicating them in written or visual form can sometimes not be as easy as we would hope. Maybe you want to brainstorm ideas for the cover of your campus magazine, or create a depiction of your dream vacation for your travel blog. Maybe you wanna try out potential backgrounds before having to go on location for a photo shoot. Or maybe you just wanna see an iguana in a pink suit because it's been a long week and you could use a laugh. Whatever you wanna create, this course is all about removing any barriers to help you use world-class generative AI image tools to create quickly and effectively. So let's learn some basics and start creating.